Pagi hari ini babysitternya Alex gak bisa stay sama dia, jadi aku harus bawa Alex ngantor. It's gonna be a challenge to bring her to work with me, right?
Is it good?
Kasing.
Udah jam 2.30 guys, waktunya pulang. Udah selesai aku kerja. Waktunya jemput Alex, terus jemput Razil sama Zoe. Yuk, mari. Udah siap-siap mau pulang. Yuk, kita pulang. Zoe-Zoe-in Razil. Razil and Zoe. Hi Zoe.
Hi Mama.
And it's Benz.
Hi Razil.
There's a big Benz in it.
Happened.
Zoe brought my Good and Evil to school book and look what she did.
What happened?
I didn't read it. I just kept it in my backpack because I saw it in my bed.
It ripped? Alright, so I just got home. Sekarang it's 4 o'clock. And I have to start cooking dinner because I have Bible study at 6 o'clock with my sister-in-law. She's gonna come over here to pick me up since I have to go. So I really have to prepare this dinner before she's come here. So aku mau masak ini. I'm making chicken soup. Aku mau masak sup ayam. Yang gampang aja gitu. Repot soalnya, capek. Ini lagi ngerebus airnya. Terus ayamnya udah aku keluarin dari freezer tadi pagi, jadi udah siap. Aku mau cuci dulu, terus mau kecemplungin deh. Razel is putting the clean dishes away. Razel, did you do your homework?
I don't have homework.
Don't have homework? Ay, ay, ay. Really? That's not good. How was school today?
Good.
Good? Mm-hmm. Lagi bantuin maminya. Thank you for helping. Nah ini dia nih. Apa namanya ayamnya. Tadi pagi udah aku keluarin semalaman, jadi sekarang udah gak beku lagi. Ini mau aku cuci dulu, terus mau aku rebus buat bikin sop ayam. Alright, ini udah aku cuci. Sekarang mau aku cemplungin ke sup. I have rice, you want some rice?
Huh?
How did that happen? Alah, tadi ini jadi aku angkat lagi ayamnya. Soalnya aku mau bikin supnya yang agak-agak Dominican, Puerto Rican style gitu. Pokoknya yang Spanish style. Jadi kalau Spanish style atau Puerto Rican, Dominican, aku gabung-gabung lah resepnya. Itu ini ayamnya itu dimasak dulu sama bumbu-bumbunya gitu, baru dimasukin ke supnya. So yep. Nah ini lagi aku masak ayamnya sama celery, onion, bawang bombay, bawang putih, terus daun bawang. Nah, kita masak dulu, terus mau aku kasih garam. Okay. Terus aku kasih black pepper. Okay. Terus aku kasih adobo. Morning guys, sekarang hari Jumat pagi. Hari ini babysitternya Alex gak bisa stay sama dia, jadi aku harus bawa Alex ngantor. It's gonna be a challenge to bring her to work with me, right? Right? Are you excited? Dia tuh selalu seneng kalau diajak aku, kalau aku ajak ngantor. She's always get so excited to come to work with me. She love it. She love it over there, right, Ali? Yes? Alright, let's get ready. Aku harus ngepack lunchnya dia. I have to pack her lunch and her snack and everything. So. I have to bring my laptop because I'm sure she wanna watch Netflix. I need help. So this is the only time I'm allowing her to watch a movie or TV series, or cartoon from Netflix. when I have this kind of situation where I need to focus on my work sometimes. So, all right, let's go.
We got to my office, Zoe. I mean, Alex. Are you excited? Yes, ulu. Udah siap pakai backpacknya. All right, let's go.
Lihat dong kalau kerja apa namanya bawa Alex, dia tuh bawaan tuh harus bawa mainannya dia. Bawa mainan, bawa laptop, bawa snack, bawa segala macam. Belum lagi ini food and everything. Oh my gosh. Yes. Of course I will. Hold on one second.
Don't want you. Hey, you don't want to bring your bear?
No.
No? Sure. You sure?
Kalau ikut ke kantor pasti mintanya di print coloring page. Let's see.
Oh yay! There you go. Enjoy.
We don't have anything. But yeah. Glad news, we have e-coloring pencils.
That's right there.
But he's red. He's missing these. He's missing this stuff like these.
Oh yeah?
He's missing his red hat. Marshall to fight.
Lihat dong bawaannya. Kalau kerja bawa Alex. Banyak ribet.
That's the green for Rocky.
What?
That's the green one for Rocky.
Alright. Do you are you ready to eat your breakfast though?
No.
I'm gonna make breakfast for you, okay?
Belum sarapan dia. Anteng dia, anteng.
Hey. This coloring?
Yep.
It's pretty.
I'll put it right here.
Do you want to put it on the wall?
Yep.
Here. Here. Right here?
Ini dia juga waktu itu.
All right, good job. Give me 5. All right, now you ready for breakfast? You ready for breakfast? Are you ready for breakfast? Playing.
Ollie, what are you doing? What are you doing, huh? What are you doing? What is that, ladybug?
Yep.
You found a ladybug? Oh my gosh, let me see. Where?
Right there.
Ew, it's a dead ladybug.
Silly girl.
More, please.
You want some more?
Yep.
Is it good?
Kachin, kachin, kachin. Toenails.
So did you clean up?
Yeah.
Hey, did you clean up your toy and your mess?
Yep.
You did? So, what do you want to watch? Paw Patrol?
Paw Patrol, yep.
Alright, let's go watch Paw Patrol.
So, sekarang jam 11.15. Nanti aku mau pulang jam 12. Nah, Alex, aku... Apa namanya, aku kasih nonton Netflix. Itu Charlie apa gitu, show dari Netflix.
Alex!
Habis itu kita mau makan siang.
Sekarang udah jam 12.30. Aku kerja cuma sampai jam 12 hari ini karena ada si Alex, ribet gitu ya. Sebenarnya kerja ada dia gitu kan. Terus dia udah cranky gitu karena dia lapar. Sekarang aku lagi di depan Vietnamese restaurant. Aku mau makan pho. I'm so hungry. So let's go. Alex, let's go. Are you ready? Ulu pura-pura bobo dia, pretending to sleep. Ulu. Lagunya banyak banget, bocah. Alex, are you hungry?
No.
Just a little bit? Just a little bit hungry? Huh? What happened? What happened? What? Shumai, appetizer. Go ahead, Ali, dig in. Ali, you want me to feed you? So good. Is it good? Alright. Enak banget. Yeah, this is good also. Yum. Yummy. Yeah, that's spicy. Don't eat that.